In 1883, Mary Harris Smith made history as the world's first female chartered accountant after passing the Institute of Chartered Accountants in England and Wales examination. Her remarkable achievement broke gender barriers, inspiring a generation of women to pursue careers in accounting. Today, her legacy lives on as women accountants continue to excel and contribute significantly to the financial world.